Bitch, nigga. Fuck you talking about? I'll beat your ass. Bitch ass, nigga. Fuck you talking about?
I was in 6ix9ine situation. If I was in 6ix9ine situation, hell yeah, I would have told. Fuck you.
Why you call the phone for your baby mama? That's your baby mama.
No, it's not.
I can show proof that's your baby mama.
Show proof.
Cause she showed me proof.
Show
that's
proof.
This your son, baby mama. Nigga, this your son. Look at the police right here.
That's not
did you call the police? Did you call the police, Mr. Doodoo? You called the police.
Why would I call the police?
You called the police.
You was out there?
You called the police, Mr. Doodoo. You called the police, Mr. Doodoo. That's your baby mama, man. That's your baby mama. You know that's your baby mama. That's why you laugh. Hey, you know that's your baby mama. She told me, yes, she is. Yes, yeah, I know your son. I hit your son up. I talked to your oldest son, nigga. Your oldest son told me that's his mama, nigga. Yeah, you know. Yeah, you know. Yeah, look at your baby mama. Yeah, that's your second baby mama right here. This your second baby mama. This your second baby mama. This your second baby mama. Look, yeah, you called the police. Look at you. You got a police over there. You called the police over there. This, no, you can have kids. That's your second baby mama. Sorry about that, buddy. Sorry about that, buddy. You got, boy, you got a son. You got a son. Hey, tell your grandmama I want to go see your bitch ass. Fuck your grandmama. And fuck your son. Fuck your newborn baby. When your newborn baby be born, I'm going to piss on your baby, nigga. Fuck your baby, nigga, bitch.
How long that's going to take? How long that's going to take? What you steady leaving for? What you steady leaving for? So, look, you steady want to jump on my live after you write long-ass paragraphs. What you got to wait to piss on my child for? You can come piss on me. You got my address. Why you ain't come piss on me? Why you ain't come R. Kelly me?